a lot of respect to Tomorrowland. They're always, of course, it's more an, I say, EDM stage, more mainstream music normally, and this is also the basic of the festival. But they always put a lot of energy to give space for the underground music. And over the years was growing. We have now 3 big stages for underground music. This is incredible. For me, the most important thing to see, okay, they started with something, but they love also the other kind of music, so they are open for everything and they're trying to push the underground music, and they did a really good job.
Like a dream, performing the music that you made, living from that shit, you know, this is so crazy sometimes.
The idea is that you make this hard and it should be easy. The idea is that you simplify complicated situations, but you and self are a complex being. The idea is that before 2 months ago you didn't exist in my life. The idea is you. The idea is that I will start today with you in my thoughts and end today with you out of my thoughts. The idea is that I would like us to imagine it together forever and forever forever, because together in this sense the idea is for us to join hands and only part when the spirit dies. The idea is you.
Genre called techno. That's us. That's myself, Juan Atkins and Kevin Saunderson. And to have done that, and to have come here, and to have been received. But at the same time, the struggle, the fight was on to prove to people what this music was incredible.
Techno should be for everyone, as long as it's accessible, and which proves it's timeless. So those people were doing the right thing, and I'm proud that I was part of that too.
Brenner.
I don't know what to say.
Dance music has expanded, it moves on, it's a love movement, and I mean, you're there at the front line, and to be here on the main stage is...
Yeah, it's very nice that the guys made it actually happen, that also this music could be presented here. Yeah.